Thank you. busy it is. Which one should I go to first?
Okay, this is too weird. Everyone's looking at me.
It's not weird. Everyone's looking at you because you're so cute.
Trust me, that's not why they're looking. This is really weird.
You're weird. Hurry up, let's go look at the shops.
Wait, we should both calm down first. I'm gonna let myself loose, and then let's talk this over. Let me just...
Ah! Ah! Stop pulling so hard! I can't... breathe!
How cute! You're trying to get off your leash! I'm not letting you go! And why should I, when I love you so much?
Why can't you say that when I'm not on the leash? What difference does it make?
It makes all the difference in the world!
I just don't get it.
You will soon enough. Now let's hurry up. The festival will end soon. So, where should we start?
Oh, Lady Cloche, good evening. I didn't know you would be here.
Oh, Luca, it's you. Are you having fun, too?
Of course. Anyway.
Huh?
You two look so cute together. I'm a little jealous.
Don't we? He's my favorite pet. I know it sounds stupid, but I'm obsessed with him.
Pet?
Good for you! Maybe I should get one of them, too.
I highly recommend it. Cloy Baby is so cute. I'm so in love with him. He makes me happy every day.
Man, that's so rad. I gotta get one for sure.
Luca, I'm not a pet. Plus, nobody says rad anymore.
Anyway, I'm leaving now. Take good care of Cloy Baby, okay?
All right, see you later.
Lady Cloche? What do you mean by pet?
I meant exactly what I said. Just look at you.
This is too weird. What's the point in coming here together if I'm on a leash?
What are you so unhappy about? I'm not telling you to bark like a dog or walk on all fours, am I? I just have you on a leash. You're making a big deal out of nothing.
Nothing?
You seem agitated.
Well, duh.
Fine. You can hold my hand.
What?
That'll make you feel more like we're on a date, right?
Oh, yeah. Well, then...
Ew, no! Get away!
Whoa! Don't push me so hard! I'm backing off!
Than this.
Ouch!
Ah, you're hurting me!
If you want me to go away, take the collar off first!
No! If I did that, you might run away!
Just tell me what you want.
Oh, look, a shooting game! Wanna play?
A shooting game? Sure.
Leaf a turn!
This brings back memories. I played this once when I was a little girl. I actually did something really terrible, but I look back on it fondly now. Hey, old man, one turn, please.
All right, thanks. The rules are simple. Just shoot the toy off the shelf with this gun to win it. Just point at the target and shoot!
All right, I'm going to get that Pippin stuffed animal. Not that easy. I can't do it. I only have one shot left.
Tuck your arms to your side and relax your shoulders.
It's easier said than done. Why don't you do it and show me how?
Watch and learn.
Old man, we're just swapping. I'm gonna let my cute Croy baby take my last shot, okay?
That's fine by me, but I ain't never seen anyone let their pets play before.
We're so in love. We eat and walk together all the time. I want him to play this game with me, too.
Okay. Stop bragging and play it already.
Roy, baby, good luck.
Here goes.
You did it! Yes! You got the Pippin! I love Pippin! I knew you'd do it! I love you! I'm so happy!
Damn! You got one! Just take it away!
I'm happy for you, Lady Cloche. Lady Cloche, how much longer do I have to act like your pet?
Until no one is watching.
That could take forever.
Shut up! What do you want me to do? I want to flirt with you in public.
What does that have to do with the collar?
Lady Cloche is here too!
Greetings, Lady Cloche. I didn't expect to see you here.
Open on her dad. Good evening. You guys are here too, huh?
Well, Kokona begged me to bring her.
Well, Dad said he wanted to sleep through the festival. That super sucks.
You never change.
Lady Cloche, you're not by yourself today?
Nope. Today I'm with my lovely Croy baby.
Wow, you guys look so cute together. I want a pet that I can treat like that.
I'm not a pet!
Well, you look like a pet. You have a collar on and everything. Wait. Are you guys actually dating? And today you're just playing the pet game?
No. He's my pet. Croy baby is at a difficult age. Please ignore him. Now, Croy, apologize to her.
Ouch! You don't need to hit me.
You're supposed to act like a pet in front of people. I just told you that a second ago.
But I don't understand. Why can't you just tell me why you want me to do this?
Ugh, you're so annoying. This is my plan so we can hang out together. What the hell's your problem anyway?
My problem is that this is obviously weird. You know what? I don't want to be with you if this is what it takes. I'm done playing pet.
Your collar broke!
If I'm gonna go on a date with you, we're gonna do it right.
Huh? So he is your boyfriend?
No, that's not true! Stupid Croy, what do you think you're doing?
Lady Cloche, when did you...
What a surprise! Lady Cloche has a boyfriend!
No! He's not my boyfriend!
Calm down!
I hate you! I hate you, Croy!
Just calm down. Whoa!
Don't touch me! Go away!
Lady Cloche,